Hi, I'm Catherine from ArtistsOwnMusic, and it's New Year, and we're going to do our picks for 2013. These are artists that we think are going to do really well next year. So, right, next I want to tell you about Ed Tullett. He is a 19-year-old singer-songwriter from near Brighton in the UK. And he came out with his first album last year, around about November, which was recorded in his bedroom at home, and it was called Never Joy. He got signed to Equal Vision Records in the summer this year, 2012. And he's just had his album remastered and re-released. And he also brought out an EP called Trawl. So he's really one to watch out for.
Blood wasn't in me, but you made me royal. Fucked up without reason, but perfectly loyal.
Now this I'm not what I want to be. You thought to tie me in knots, make me break in two.
Next up we have All We Are, an interesting trio based in Liverpool in the UK. They're actually comprised of an Irish guy, a Brazilian guy, and a girl from Norway.
The stage was great, the sound was superb, like on stage and stuff, so.
And the weather?
Yeah, no, that's the Irish look, isn't it? I've left it all at home.
They're very good live. They've got tons of great reviews, a lot of buzz around them at the moment, and they've brought out one EP in April this year, 2012, and hopefully they'll bring out an album in 2013. Definitely one to watch. Tree, who's an amazing singer-songwriter from the UK in Brighton. She's brought out an album called The Kitchen Table a couple of years ago, which was very well received. And she's working now on her second album for 2013.
So tell me.
She's got a lovely sound, which is very minimalistic and melancholic and beautiful if you're in the mood for that kind of gentle, serene kind of sound.
We're holding heaven in the palm of our hands. Oh, please stand clear and strong. So.
least we have Antics.
Antics.
He's based in the UK. He's a rapper and singer. His real name is Alex Nimier, and he's half Jordanian and half Australian. And he travelled a lot when he was younger. So he's kind of blending a lot of different cultural influences in his music. And he's not afraid to speak truth to power and address issues that often aren't addressed in rap music. And he's definitely an interesting guy to look out for in 2013. I think we'll be hearing a lot more of him.
Yo.
From the cradle to the burial chamber, we living in danger. Absorption of these non-truths given to us through your anger. The seeds of vengeance sowed like knitting circles. The bombs strapped to our children, they hurt you. And they stifle, blindfold like a rifle wielded by a child with nothing but an eye full of unexplained rage to which Muhammad lays claim. Don't know its origin, but knows how it tastes though. A bitter taste like your Christ executed. The father with the call around his neck, what's he doing? I thought I could trust him, I was told to trust him. But the things he makes me do when no one's around, it's disgusting.
Yo, it's funny when you look at things I had you when the hook was in. But now here's a mirror to them facts, I hope you look at them. It's almost too late, the sang brain's almost down. The hourglass trickled, yeah, the time is almost out. What you gonna do, fight or fly, sink or swim? The vampires is outside, you gonna invite them in? We in the world of the shifting locomotion. Bad religion on some fundamental overdosing. We in the world of the tidal wave corporations crashing down on the shores of your own complacence. We in a time where your neighbor wants to slit your throat. Too many frenemies and I don't wanna keep them close. We in a world where a rapper tells you on a track he's got more money than you, he's got more women than you. He drives cars, does things that you'll never do. Then you buy the record, yeah, and make the vision true. Maybe I'm crazy, or maybe I am scorned. But I don't wanna be the one that says that you got warned. I love you, and I want the best for all my people. And I don't care who the hell you are, we're born equal. Love is love, music's life, but there is an evil. It's the ignorance and apathy they spoon feed you. It's the TV and government propaganda fear-mongering. Now they think that they understand you. So next time a politician's looking at your heart saying something, ask yourself what his motives are. And ask yourself who benefits from the proposal. Cause trust me when I say there's things that they don't show you. And I don't want you to blindly listen what I said. I want you to go out there and find it for yourself. I ask you to open up your eyes and think. This is your world, so question everything. So really all I ever say to you is question everything. Question everything. Question everything. Question everything. Question everything. Question everything. Question everything.